Hey, what up, guys? What is up? So, my fear is that that little douche is back. But it's all good, though. You want to know why it's all good? Because that little douchebag glory hole ain't shit. Like, and I can tell you all exact, bruh, I can tell y'all exactly why these motherfuckers ain't on me. It's because I'm the hardest worker in the fucking room. And hey, by the way, glory hole, your beat that you posted up, bro, is trash. I mean, it's good, but it's not my level where I'm at, bro. You ain't on my level, and you never will be on my level. See, you're down here. I'm way the fuck up here. And see, people don't like me speaking the goddamn truth. People hate when I tell the truth. They hate it. They don't want to see a motherfucker like me win. So they run around and do all this garbage crap for no reason. And it's funny. And so I mean, glory hole. Unless you get a step up to the mic, I suggest not doing what you're doing because you're going to lose. And bad. And if you want to find out how bad you're going to lose, go ahead and step up to the goddamn mic if you got the balls. I mean, hell, you posted up that beat earlier, so step up, rap on it, do something. Because I guarantee you, I will fucking take that beat you made, I'll spin that bitch around, I'll use it, and I'll fucking destroy it. Actually, Ogler, it's one that I'm making independently. And it's basically a cross between, how do I put it? It's basically Legend of Zelda meets, I'll give an idea on that. Hey, Casey, what up? That depends. Has Glory Hole been working on being a dick sucker? Yeah, probably. But, dude, I just find it funny as fuck that everybody hates the fact that I tell the truth and how it really is. That's why Glory Hole hates me. Yo, Ron Draper, CEO, what up, dude? But for real, man, that's why Glory Hole hates me. He hates the fact that I'm doing shit that he wishes. That he fucking wishes in his wildest dreams that he could fucking do. That motherfucker can't fucking throw a goddamn football and hit the broadside of a barn if his damn life depended on it, bro. I would love to see that dude go hunting. I would love to see that dude shoot a deer from 600 yards back. I'd love to see it. Because that dude ain't got no balls, he's got no drive, and to be honest, he's a shitty person. And Jonathan, no, I'm not. Point being, Mud and Jeff, The point being, the dude fucking is garbage, is what I'm getting at. That was a metaphor. That was a metaphor to basically me saying, you know, let him fucking try something because he won't fucking do it. Like, it's funny as fuck. Like, this dude is really sad. I mean, I honestly feel bad for the guy. I do, because he's so fixed. Yeah, God, I can't talk this morning. Oh, whatever, y'all. Let me take this shit off right quick. Getting hot as fuck up in this month. But for real, though, the dude's fucking garbage. Have I shot a deer? Dude, I used to go hunting all the time as a kid, so fuck yeah. And do I miss it? Hell yeah, I do. I fucking miss hunting, dude. I ain't been hunting since 2003, 2004. The last time I went. Actually, correction, I actually went a few years ago with my brother Jake. So that was definitely fun. Am I gonna go hunting with him this year? I don't know, probably. But, like, I just find this shit so funny, man. Like, Glory Hole was so fucking pathetic. Like, he really is. Like, the dude is so fucking pathetic that he's got to use me as content. And you know what I say? I say, fuck that dude. Honestly, I feel bad for him because he has nothing better to do than to run his mouth. And that's sad, dude. Like, it's truly fucking sad. But for real though, dude, I just find these trolls, I honestly find them pathetic. Because I'm out here working my ass off, and they're over here doing this all day, every day. And it's funny to me. I love it. So to Glory Hole, I say this. Go ahead and keep speaking my name, bitch. You're just making me more famous. So go ahead. Keep speaking my name, motherfucker. You're just making me more famous and getting more people to like me. So, way to fuck yourself over there, dumbass. Like, I'm out here doing fucking remixes. I'm out here working on original shit. I'm fucking working on an indie game. Like, I've got another project that I'm working on with somebody else for a game. So, like, I'm actually doing shit. Like, I would love to see Glory Hole try to do half the shit that I fucking do. I'd love to see it. Sorry, I'll find a few messages here. But for real though, dude. I would love to see Glory Hole do any kind of fucking music that I do. I would love to see it. No, like, for real though, dude. Like, I'm just over here laughing my ass off at these idiots, man, for real. Like, it's so fucking dumb what they do. It really is dumb. Like, for real though, man. You know what I'm about to... I'm about to exit out of Facebook right quick. Like, for real though, dude, I would love to see this douchebag do anything I do. For real. Like, this dude couldn't even do a proper vocal cover if he fucking tried. For real. None of the trolls could. Like, and that's what's so funny to me. Like, take this for example.
And the vision that was vivid is lost in this play. Age starts to take place like a bomb that keeps ticking. And they regret not chasing after they had the ambition. Ambition fades away like a red on a rose. And the regret sucks the life from everybody, I suppose. But my rose ain't red. It won't die, but ain't fading. But when I die, I'll drown myself in these lyrics I speak. I ain't no stranger to the rain. I put the sunshine in my gray clouds. Work hard for what I'm at, so it's easier for me to sleep now. But I don't sleep, I don't grow. So I'm just trying to strip now. No killer marks on this back road. So I'm playing the line to make my way. And these rhythms are my wall. My tongue can't do this music chart. day. I get you to say that I'm chasing white lightning. Chasing white lightning.
Let's take it up a notch.
Thank you.
Let's see Glory Hole do anything remotely close to any of that shit, y'all. I would love to see that motherfucker do something even remotely close to that shit. I'd love to see it. I would. Because I guarantee you the motherfucker can't do shit. Yeah, here's the thing, Christine. I found out you're a troll. So, yeah, good luck with that. Yo, Snunkus, what up. Now, let's see Glory Hole do this.
And the tears on my grave tell my face to gain all the words you would say. And the games you play with my unfinished heart. All I should have known is from the start. Oh, the winter is thank you.
And see, there's one major difference between me and the trolls. The trolls try to tear people like me down. People like me try to help people. And that's a fact. I try to help people. Glory Hole tries to ruin people. I'm about the people. I'm about helping people in any way that I can. Whether it be making them laugh, whether it be being there for them as a friend, whether it be helping point them in the right direction for something that they might need, whether it be telling my story and, you know, hopefully inspiring them, whether it be sitting on the phone with them and making sure they don't end their life, or whether it's just simply sitting on the phone and talking with them about whatever they're going through. See, I do all that. Glory Hole doesn't. Glory Hole is about ruining people's lives and making them look bad. I'm not.
Look at my own face, and I don't know who I am.
Tour jam to. Bye bye. Hey, Jim, thanks, man. No, that was all me, dude. That was real shit, man. That was a real deal, man. Like, check this out. Now, let's see Gloria or any troll try to do that. Let's see any troll try to do what I just did. Matter of fact, just to show you guys an example. Yeah! Or here's another favorite that I know how to do quite well. This is for all my LP fans out there, man. I fucking love you guys.
Thank you.
Let's go. Yeah, well, guess what? Marty can kiss my ass. Yeah, well, guess what? That ain't never gonna happen. Marty is garbage, is what he is. So I, like I said, glory hole. Unless you can do what I do, or like I just did, man, then don't try to do what I do. Dude, Five Finger Death Punch is my shit. Dude, some of Five Finger Death Punch's music actually fucking saved my life. A couple years ago when I was going through some shit, some of their music actually saved me. Hey, yo, guys, let me hop off here. I have to tell you this call. It's actually important. But next year, I got you guys on some 5FDP. Don't worry. Peace.